Hey everybody, my name is Zane, and today I'm back with some more Murder Mystery 2 in Roblox. I'm gonna just do another basic gameplay video, but today I'm in a lobby with Zyleak, who helped Nicholas create MM2. He's at the top, he's the green elite. So yeah, that is pretty cool. I'm super excited about that. He's almost got his level maxed out. It looks like 10th prestige at level 90. But I haven't done a normal gameplay video since the Christmas update. But I got two new weapons today: the rupture gun, which is a legendary, and the jackknife, which is a rare. They are from the 2015 Halloween event, so I'm super excited about using those. Anyway guys, I hope that you enjoy this video. Alright, so this first round, it looks like I'm gonna be the sheriff, so unless Zyleak is the murderer, I gotta protect him. We're on the mill base, which is, I think it's the largest map. If it's not, hotel is, but I switched back to the Lucky Luger. So I gotta have the Lucky Luger. That's the murder right there. No. Oh, there she is. Yes! Lucky Luger works again. Alright, so sadly, I ended up getting disconnected from the server with Zyleak, but I'm in another server. I think that I'm only gonna do three rounds today because I'm not feeling 100% great. Oh, that's a murder right there. I think I'm gonna die. Alright, so this is gonna be the last round of the video. It's on mill base, and I'm innocent, and somebody's already died, which is not good. That was murder. Go. One thing that I do want to talk about is there are even more indicators that the green version of Tides Earth, the mythical Sword of the Earth, or whatever it's called. Looks like that is going to be the next ancient, and it looks like that's going to be in it pretty soon, which is pretty exciting. Definitely excited about that, so I'm gonna stop trying to get heat, even though I was one space off heat in a previous box. I think I recorded that one, I don't know if I did though. But people are dying. I don't know where the sheriff is, and I don't know where the gun is either, so I've gotta go look for that a little bit. I think I'm just about to enough coins for a box. Yes, I can now get a box. So I'm going to open a box in the outro, try and get tithes, of course. I didn't get murderer, so I'm not gonna get to show off my jack knife, which is disappointing, but there's still a chance in this round for me to show off rupture, which is really cool. Really, really cool. I do want to say that. Even the Zyleak. Let's see, where is it? There's the gun. Where's the murderer? The murderer's right behind me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yes, slasher whale. I don't know why I look like a guest. Let's see. Anyway guys, thank you all for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Ooh, give me the lucky, I don't wanna get log again. I started working on a project last night in the Roblox studio that I'm really excited about, but I'm not going to tell you guys anything about it yet. But I will in the future. I don't know a whole lot about Roblox Studio, so I really hope that it's out in like 5 or 6 months. Anyway, guys, hope that you enjoyed this video, and please stay tuned for more.